You already completed our moral science chapter up to first to up to 11th chapter. Now we start our revision chapter 4, kindness. This is story about the king of the jungle, lion and the mouse. The lion caught the rat in his paw and said that you deserve to die. But the mouse said, please forgive me. I will pay your kindness. And kindness is the language always student always kind with your classmate, help each other, and always kind to plants and as well as animals. Don't harm them, don't hurt them. Kindness is the language deaf can hear and blind can see. The kindness ऐसी language है जिसको कोई deaf हो वो भी सुन सकता है और जो blind हो वो देख सकता है. So always to be kind to everyone. Now start word name. Growl. G R O W L E D. Growl means होता है made rough sound. S T A R E. Spare. Spare means होता है for give माफ करना. Screech means होता है cry, चिल्लाना. Cold means होता है बायर या तार. Answer the following question. Already written in your note. Now learn and give the answer of the following question. Did the lawyer spare the mouse for its folly? क्या lawyer ने mouse को माफ forgive मतलब माफ कर दिया था उसकी folly, उसने जो मूर्खता की थी उसके लिए? तो आप right answer here. How did the mouse help the lawyer? Mouse ने lawyer की help कैसे की थी? आपकी note पर write है. इसको यहाँ write करके learn करके write करना है. Did the lawyer thank the mouse? क्या lawyer ने mouse को धन्यवाद बोला, thank you बोला था? Student learn and write these meaning and write question answer in your note and send in school homework group. Thank you and have a nice day.